Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to install the latest Windows 11 2.3 S2 update, also known as KB5031455, on your Windows 11 PC. I have already downloaded this update via the settings app, but if it is not showing in the settings app, then you can manually download and install it. After installing it, you will update to Windows 2.3 S2 build 22631.2506. Let me close this window. And now you have to visit the official Microsoft Update Catalog website. Just note this URL, and I will also add a link in the description box. Search for this KB5031455 update. You will see four entries here. Two are for the 2.2 S2 update that you don't need to download. We are interested in downloading the 2.3 S2 version for x64 based systems. The update number is same, but you have to download this 2.3 S2 one. Just click on the download button and then click on the .msu link to begin the download on your PC. The update size is also similar to the previous KB5031455 update, but this will upgrade your PC to the 2.3 S2 version. Wait for the update to download and then visit the download location in the File Explorer app. After that, you only need to run the installer file to start the update installation on your PC. Let's wait for this update to finish downloading, and now opening the File Explorer. Just run this .msu file and the update will start checking, and you can see that it shows me a warning that the update is already installed, but in your case you have to just continue with the installation and then restart your PC to apply this update. After applying this update, you will be upgraded to the version 2.3 S2 and your license will be renewed for 2 more years. This update doesn't bring any major changes, and recent app improvements and additions like the Windows Backup app were already present after installing the Moment 4 update manually. Do like and share this video with other fellow Windows enthusiasts. Please subscribe to this channel so I can continue to make such Windows content for you guys.